sister. You see, and the zebras are too close, so they're good friends, this one. They're always together. They're always together. So the wildebeest is poor in eyesight. So it does need help for the impalas